In 1987, 1 year after his pilgrimage to Santiago, Paulo Coelho wrote The Pilgrimage, in which he relates his own experiences in search of spiritual peace. Finally, he had realized his personal ambition to become a writer.
A minha maneira de agradecer a Santiago, né, a toda essa peregrinação, foi ter escrito esse primeiro livro, que foi então o meu rito de passagem.
There is no sin in being happy. Half a dozen exercises and an attentive ear are sufficient for a man to realize his most impossible dream. I walked so many miles to discover things that I already knew, that we all know, but that are difficult to accept. The Pilgrimage was the first of a series of books in which the writer explored the themes of mysticism and spirituality. In Brazil, the book was published by the small publishing house Echo in Rio de Janeiro, and much like his previous attempts, attracted little public or critical notice. But even without achieving success, Paulo Coelho was determined to dedicate himself to writing.
O editor disse, não quer escrever outro livro? Eu disse, é uma boa ideia. Só que eu não tinha tema, eu não tinha vivido uma outra peregrinação. Aí disse, eu vou escrever um livro simbólico, uma metáfora da minha vida. O Alquimista.
The Alchemist tells the story of a young shepherd. On waking one day, he decides to go in search of a dream, to find the hidden treasure of the Egyptian pyramids. Along the way, the shepherd confronts questions concerning existence, such as the belief in God and the idea that we are each responsible for our own destiny. For Paulo Coelho, each reader needs to discover the personal legend that exists inside each one of us, the objective of our lives. The Alchemist was published in 1988, but 1 year later, only 900 copies had been sold. A complete failure.
No final do ano, a editora veio, tinha vendido 900 exemplares, me trouxe o contrato, me deu o contrato e disse, ó, esse livro não funciona.
In the same year, Paulo searched for another publisher to reissue The Alchemist. The inexplicable occurred.
Os livros começaram a acelerar. E quando chegou 1990, eu já tinha vendido 500.000 de livros sem que a imprensa tivesse dado nada sobre mim. Por isso, quando eu olho hoje em dia assim, digo, ah, fenômeno de marketing, eu digo, ah, muito engraçado.
In 1992, The Alchemist reached sales of 1,200,000 copies. Sales continued to increase. The book reached people who had never previously been interested in literature.
Uma das coisas que me marcou bastante é a história de você buscar o seu objetivo, né? De você não desistir do seu objetivo. Se você tem um ideal, você não desistir do teu ideal. Você ficar percorrendo isso, lutando o tempo inteiro para você alcançar o seu objetivo.
While I searched for my treasure, every day was radiant, because I knew that every hour was part of the dream I would find. While I searched for my treasure, I discovered things along the way that I would never have found were it not for the courage to attempt things that were impossible for shepherds.
Paulo Coelho moderniza uma tradição bem mais antiga, que é a literatura esotérica. São magos e feiticeiras que não querem revolucionar, não querem desencantar o mundo, querem colocar o mundo a funcionar em seu favor. Paulo Coelho apresenta uma solução mágica para esse mundo, onde a solução de todos os problemas se encontra no interior de cada um.
O Alquimista fez com que eu me colocasse no mundo, né, e como parte do mundo mesmo, e que, ouvindo a voz do meu coração, eu podia realizar os meus milagres, eu podia realizar os meus sonhos, assim.
The commercial success of The Alchemist opened the door to the international market. The book was published in Spain and France with great success. Shortly after, the book was launched in the United States with an intensive marketing campaign. and it appeared on the bestseller lists of the most important publications, such as the New York Times. Hollywood, the mecca of world cinema, was interested by the success of The Alchemist. One of the biggest studios in the United States expressed interest in buying the rights to the book.
Em 93, fui para Hollywood, porque tinham quatro propostas sérias, grandes companhias de Hollywood. Eu disse, ai, que coisa fantástica. Aí o cara fez a proposta, né? Eu tinha pedido para entrar sozinho, a Cristina, minha mulher, tinha ficado no carro. Quando eles souberam, porque eu estava com a minha mulher, a sua mulher ficou no carro? Traz para cá, e botaram ela na sala refrigerada, serviram café e tudo. E eu deslumbrado realmente por aqui.
Paulo Coelho decided to sell the rights of The Alchemist to Warner Brothers on one condition. The screenplay would have to be approved by him before the film was made.
Eles fizeram duas ou três adaptações, roteiros, dos quais um o Paulo gostou, dois o Paulo não gostou, e do que o Paulo gostou, eles não gostaram.
Disenchanted with the screenplay writers, the author gave up the idea of turning the book into a film.
Eles me compraram por $250,000. Eu já ofereci $500,000. Eles riam. Eles não, a gente não está interessado em vender. Eu digo, mas 100% de lucro? Não, a gente vai fazer. Mas olha aqui o roteiro, e eu saboto. Não estou sabotando Hollywood, eu estou sabotando o filme. O que eu não quero é que eles transformem um livro num filme, sendo esse livro meu.
The way that he writes, it's so beautiful, so beautiful. It's a gift that I envy above all others. To me, that's the worst part about being a book lover, is I read a great book and, you know, you do kind of think, oh, I'd love to be in this story, I'd love to be this person, but it's kind of the sacrilege of ruining a really beautiful book by trying to turn it into a movie sometimes, I think. And sometimes you cannot translate visually that which a person has created so vividly on paper. You almost don't want to spoil what happens to the mind in trying to imagine what they're talking about by making it real in a movie.
The success of The Alchemist was tremendous. The book has been translated into 52 languages in 140 countries, and sales have already passed the 15 million mark. In Brazil, it remained a bestseller for 5 years and gained Paulo Coelho a place in the Guinness Book of Records. Following the international success of The Alchemist, The Pilgrimage also became a worldwide bestseller. The Pilgrimage has influenced readers all over the world and has revealed the mystical pilgrimage to Santiago to millions of people.
No ano que eu fiz o Caminho de Santiago, em 86, fizeram 400 pessoas, 2001, que não era nem ano santo, nem nada, fizeram 450 mil pessoas. No ano santo, que foi em 99, fizeram 500 mil de pessoas.